All right. So we made it through our first day in person. So of course, you know, I gotta try this vlogging thing out now that I've begun residency. I am finishing up the beginning of my morning orientation. It has been really cool. Just really hadn't done too much yet, but it's been just a great experience so far. I'm really excited about everything. I'm gonna do my best to be vlogging and just document this journey. Thanks for coming along. And yeah. Good morning. It is my official first day in person for orientation. So my little thing don't want to be secure this morning. That's okay though. That's okay. We're still gonna drive safely. Not worried about that. But anyway, yes, I'm taking my braids out. I just plan on doing it close to time because my hair likes to, you know, get bigger than life, and that's okay too. But I am on my way. Thank God it's only like a 5-minute, 6-minute drive. Not far at all. And I'm used to making this trip, of course, from third year clinical rotations. I am going to do my best to vlog. I'm not making any promises, but I'm going to do my best. I am not anxious, not stressed. But I'm working really hard to manage that anxiety and stress and make sure that it does not become a thing altogether. I hope that this, you know, vlogging my experiences through school and everything has just been a blessing to somebody else. Hopefully through residency it'll do the same. I just pray I maintain. Of course, sometimes I lose motivation. But if y'all want me to keep going, did it again, just let me know, you know? So, obviously my thing isn't, it might just not be tight enough this morning. I don't know. But we are on the way. I'm gonna take my braids out and hopefully, you know, have a wonderful, blessed day. I'll just kind of speak on, we've already done 2 days of virtual orientation. And so that was good to just kind of get some things out of the way because we always knew we were starting today on the 16th. We didn't really know about those other days until more recently. But now we have already done that. And now we're headed to actually start in person. We have like a big orientation with the entire, all the different programs in the state that are related to ours. And we'll have like a welcome breakfast this morning, of course, and then we have lunch provided, thank the Lord, and just several things on the schedule for the next several days. So looking forward to this weekend. Is Juneteenth, so I'm really excited about Juneteenth too. And I just really know this is the year that hopefully it's going to become an actual federal national holiday. We're going to treat this as it so fittingly deserves. But yeah, that's a whole other tangent. But yeah, I'm headed in to work for the morning orientation. All those good things. I just have been doing my devotional time, my prayer, my quiet. And I just trust that God is going to be faithful as he always is. See y'all guys later. I've almost talked for what, 4 or 5 minutes? Okay, never mind. The timer only says 3.5, but I'm basically almost here. So I'm gonna get off and get settled and, you know, get on with the day. See y'all later. All right. So we made it through our first day in person, coming out of the building. I have a lot more than I came in with. I have books, bags, all types of things. Sorry, going the wrong way. But yeah, it's been a great, productive, interesting day. Life happens. Everything hasn't gone as planned, but that's okay. So I have my new white coats that I'm going to take to the dry cleaners really quick, and then I'm going to go home and try to rest and relax and eat and all those beautiful things. And sorry, the camera is moving. Talk to y'all later. I'm gonna press the right button.
The way you was standing to sit here.
Me?
Yes. So it shouldn't take you. What you doing now?
Letting the baby drive.
Oh. Baby.
Is she documenting her own life?
She's a vlogger.
Say hey, people.
So bad.
Stop that.
Girl, you better stop.
So
bad.
Oh. Y'all think she's the coldest?
I am. Now, mommy, why you say your middle child don't get everything she wants?
What are you talking about?
When I was in there, and the girl was like, she kind of middle child. You like, I have one of those too. And then she was like, my favorite thing about it is I get whatever I want. You said, oh.
Good morning. It is my last Friday of orientation. Decided to go to the gym. Some of my co-interns, co-residents, they wanted to go to the gym. Well, she goes consistently, but I told her I would go someday. So since we have a later morning, as y'all can see, the sun is out, so it's not the crack of dawn. It's about 7. So headed there for a little bit, and then going to get ready for their graduation today, and I welcome. So I'm excited for the graduates, even though some of them I'm kind of, you know, sad they're leaving, but it's just exciting to celebrate with them. And yeah, so it's Friday. It's a nice to have like an off day from orientation. Almost done with orientation, have 3 more days, and Thursday next week I will literally be practicing as somebody's doctor. It's crazy. I am definitely fighting the anxiety that's trying to set in, but I'm just remembering that I pray for this, I pay for this, and I work for this. And if God brought me this far, obviously he's going to keep on keeping me. So, yeah. Hopefully I can continue to vlog through the rest of it. It's just, you know, some of these days I've just been trying to get there, and I have a really short drive like I told y'all before. But thanks so much for watching this video. Don't forget to meet me in the comments. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Alright, had a good workout session. Y'all know I'm not really a gym goer. I work out at home, but it was cool. Did a little interval on the treadmill. It was rough, the treadmill. I don't know, I just don't like treadmills. I don't like running, but you know, it's okay. It's good to do it for the heart sometimes. There's some strength. We tried to do the obstacle course, but it was just going to be too much to like clean it up because it hasn't been used. They just reopened it. But headed home, get a shower in, and I just had to tell y'all, this Maverick City Jubilee Juneteenth Edition album. Maverick City always cuts up, but this one here, it just hits so different because it has like all my favorite people on there. I'm just really blessed by it. Anyways, I'm out. All right, guys. The air might be up blowing, blasting, but I am leaving for this happy Friday. We had the graduation of the residents today, and oh my gosh, the wells were flowing. It was just so beautiful. Something I just really thought about was just like, you know, they're all a testament to God's faithfulness. So I just have to really remember these things. Like God constantly tells throughout scripture to remember. Remember this, remember that. So I just pray like I remember this time. Like, you know, they all had different backgrounds, different stories. And of course, they didn't all always feel like everything was just going to work out. But it did. And it worked out probably better than they ever could have expected or imagined. So I'm just really grateful for that, and glad that I was able to share in those moments and had the little intro. I appreciate all my family getting on Zoom, you know, for this virtual world we're still living in, and just celebrating our welcome and celebrating those that are going and transitioning to new things. I'm happy to see that some will be nearby, some will be close, and God is just good.
So thankful. Today, I'm about to run through the car wash. Hopefully, my audio didn't get messed up. But I'm going to run through the car wash really quickly, and then we have a little graduation celebration this evening, so that'll be cool just to, you know, hang out with everybody in a less formal setting. So, catch y'all guys later. This is another vlog.
So, this is a fine time to vlog. Hopefully, y'all can hear me. I am heading over to the clinic from the hospital. Today, I shadowed, which was a blessing. It was an upper level on inpatient medicine, so I basically just learned how to go through that with her. And yeah, so I'm headed across the street. She's going into OB. I can't go into OB since I'm not technically covered yet, you know, like by malpractice insurance. This is not July 1st, but that's okay because I've done OB. You know, I know where it is, a little familiar. So I'm gonna go over here, get ready for table rounds, which is basically when we discuss all the patients in the hospital. And then we don't have noon conference, which is like lectures, but we don't have that today. And after that, I'll go to clinic with her in the afternoon. So getting the day maxed out. Got here about 7 this morning, and a little before 7, just to be there whenever they did sign out for the morning. And yeah, so we are starting residency very soon. So this day of shadowing is finally over. It is 6:40, and I've been here since like 6:40. I am excited. I'm terrified and excited all at the same time. One thing that's funny from the day, and I'm going to just leave this little section or segment here. Forgot who I was. Walked in the room. I've been in these rooms before, so I think the last time I walked in there, I was like, hi, I'm student Dr. Colin. Today, I'm like, hi, I'm student Dr. Colin. And I'm like, wait, no, I'm not. So, yeah. So the message is, don't forget who you are. And all the glory to God. See y'all later.